Right. Map 17. Blind continuous run on Doom 2 difficulty. What the fuck? Oh fuck. Yeah, a bit of a problem there. Didn't have any shells, and I don't need rockets. There's shells. Interesting. Well, it is what it is. Should have looked, maybe. So where are they? How far away? Can't hit him. Okay. Oh yes, this is a guest mapper. Am I running? Oh, it's the ice physics. Okay. Okay, I'm completely out of it. Was that all? Thanks, auto-aim. This is a weird map so far. Okay. Let's save. Well, let's not take one just yet. Okay. What's that? Oh, okay. Oh. Oh fuck. Oh no. Just take it over. Oh, How high can that sound? Oh, it's this place, I think. Yeah. Why is there a red suit, by the way? Well, maybe we'll see. 18 out of 57 only. Well, certainly the monsters have been made very efficient use of. Okay, nothing here. Interesting. Okay, maybe I should go here. I have to say this level is a bit gimmicky, maybe. Just seems like it for now. What's that? Okay. I'm going there, okay. Four. This is a bit funny. But okay. It's not unpleasant. It's a bit weird. At least it's creative, in a way. It's different. Conveyor belts. Oh god. What next? I should just oh, no, you don't. This really doesn't feel like Ozonia. And I'm not saying that's a good or a bad thing. It just doesn't. What's that? Well, it's certainly something I want. Okay. That was really a kind of more traditional than I expected. I never expected that to work. Okay, so I guess I'll get out of here. What's here? Okay, I've been there. Yeah, this is a bit thick. I mean, come on. Again? Why not? I don't need a megasphere right now, for fuck's sake. Who the fuck was that? They're just all over the place, like little vermin. Okay. Shit. Which one should I do first? Okay, so this one does the upper one, and this one does that, right? So let's try this way. No, it's the wrong way. First the lower one has to be done. Where did she go? Oh, he went through the teleport. Yeah. Oh, okay. I can red shield. Okay. Wait. Oh no. Oh no. Shit. Oh no, it's one of those. It was a rather harsh ambush. Not bad. Interesting. Well, I have the Megasphere and a Soul Sphere. Wait. Oh, fuck. Oh no, those things are everywhere. Now where do I need the keys? Is here a place that I need the keys in? Probably not. Where do I need the keys? That's one place, but is that? No, 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 I don't want to exit. No, let's not go there. There were other places that I needed all the keys, I think. Let's check this place. Yeah, there was a door. What's with the red sauce? What? The fuck, where did I fall? I wonder if I was meant to fall there. Well, I certainly did fall. Am I going somewhere important? Maybe. Well, somehow I don't think I'm supposed to be here. I just don't think so. Where else is a door? I have the megasphere, but I won't take it yet. Let me think. There's the mountain, right? Maybe. How the fuck do I get there? Well, let's go see this place again. Oh, here we are. Yeah, that sound, for fuck's sake. What's this? What's this? Fake wall. Oh. So I solved the mystery of the mind death, but oh, maybe I'll go with this. Yeah. Yeah, that was pretty cool. This map is a trip. Hey, what's this? Oh, it's where I came from. I think I'll just get that megasphere and leave. That was a map. I have no idea what to think about it. I kind of liked it. On the other hand, it's so different from the rest of Azonia. Yeah, I don't know. I kind of liked it. Yeah. Just totally not what I would have expected.